Hey you guys, welcome back. So today we're going to be watching Brock Lesnar's live segment on Raw. And let's just start this up. It starts with Kurt Angle coming out. I know he doesn't mind that they say that, like, because it's like, you know, what they always used to say when he came out, but I wish they would change it up. It sounds so. Yeah, it's a term of endearment, I guess, but.
Last night, Great Balls of Fire was a hugely successful event, and I can't wait for next year's pay-per-view. But, as things sometimes do in the WWE, things got a little out of hand. I'm talking about the ambulance match where Roman Reigns took on Braun Strowman. Now, Braun refused medical treatment.
Like a crazy
man. I don't know
man.
If when he'll return, but as the old saying goes, the show must go on. So right now, I want to introduce to all of you the Universal Champion, the Beast, Brock Lesnar.
Oh, wow. He's really on Raw, my goodness.
And Kurt Angle knows all about this man, one of the great WrestleMania matches in history, Angle and Brock Lesnar. Seattle, Washington. And there's the Beast. The Universal Champion.
Wow, how interesting it must be to see, you know, a guy that you've once worked with in the ring, like you being the general manager now and him being, you know, still at the top because he's the Universal Champion now. That's the highest you can get in the, you know, in the WWE. So that's, it must be interesting.
The match hadn't even started yet. They were going through the championship ring introductions when Samoa Joe would attack Brock Lesnar from behind. He'd bring the fight outside the ring, and then he would drive Lesnar through the announce table with a uranage. Samoa Joe knew exactly what he was dealing with the Universal Champion, and Joe would finally get the action underway officially. And Samoa Joe would.
They're showing like screenshots of the match right now.
Locked in the coquina clutch to Brock Lesnar. Then he can shield the official and deliver a low blow to the Beast. And just when it looked like Joe was closing in on the Universal Championship, a desperate champion, Brock Lesnar, fading the coquina clutch, would hoist Joe on his shoulders and deliver a thunderous F5, retaining the Universal title.
14 years ago at WrestleMania, you defeated me for the WWE Championship.
It's time to reminisce.
I'm not gonna lie to you, you probably took a few years off of my career in that match. But what amazes me is that you get better and better every single year. Now, I'm not gonna lie to you, I thought Samoa Joe might take you out, but I was wrong. You are still the Universal Champion. Congratulations.
He's just.
Well, Mr. Heyman, I thought you and your client Brock Lesnar would be curious as to my ideas.
Nothing irks me more than Paul Heyman.
For the Universal title.
His demeanor, his way of speaking, his look, just.
To be blunt with you, Mr. Angle, I did not.
But I mean, that's what he's going for anyway, right? Like.
Monday Night Raw creative meeting leading into SummerSlam. We don't just volunteer our services for brainstorming in public. I know you're fitting into your new corporate role with your suit and your tie, and you have all these personal problems playing out on your phone, so we'll leave you to all these corporate.
I don't know how Roman Reigns always manages to insert himself in these things.
The big dog, Roman Reigns.
Like, he's always, like, just inserts himself in the middle of all of this.
We heard several weeks back, Roman intended on challenging whoever the Universal Champion would be at SummerSlam.
It's like, it's just...
Is Roman in any shape to compete? What a match last night, unforgettable. And where's Roman mentally? After what he did to Braun Strowman, you have to ask that question.
Your boy Roman said, Corey, Roman said, I am.
And then he takes like a good 2 minutes just to make it to the ring. Frankie! Come on, Frankie!
Classic.
Come
here!
Frankie!
Seth Rollins would catch
Frankie, come here. Come here, come on. Come here. Come here, Frankie. Come here. Come on. Frankie, come here. Come here. Come on. Come on. He thinks that someone's coming over here, but come on. Just bring him over here.
We're not done with this conversation, Paul. We're not done. Roman, you got a lot of nerve coming out here after what you pulled last night.
A lot of nerve. A lot of nerve.
So, let me just get this correct. I'm standing in the ring.
Mario thinks someone's there because Frankie was like making a fuss, but...
And the father of hardcore himself, Paul Heyman, and you said I went too far? Are you kidding me? You guys were all a part of the Attitude Era. We all know how that went. You destroyed everything. You blew everything up. That was then. This is now.
That was then.
Well, let me tell you what you can do now. You can thank me.
Let's look towards the future.
Because you didn't know how to handle Braun Strowman. And you're never around to.
Come on. Ooh. Got him. Oh man, Kurt Angle is so brave. He like puts himself in between these two guys. Like, he is so brave. Paul Heyman would never do that. He has his little hand shakily trying to like, that's gonna do anything. Like, his one little arm is in between Kurt Angle and Brock Lesnar. It's like, that's not doing anything.
SummerSlam.
I like that. Brock Lesnar versus Roman Reigns.
You gotta be kidding me. You actually think you deserve a shot at this?
Mm-hmm.
You don't deserve.
Is that a Frankie?
Right now is a close. As you're gonna get to this title, you don't deserve it, my man.
Okay.
This is as close as you're gonna get.
In comes Samoa Joe.
And here comes the man.
Brock Lesnar actually looked kind of concerned when he heard the music. He was kind of like shooken up. He was shook. And Paul Heyman looked shook too. Come on, Frankie, stop.
Great
choice of words by Brock Lesnar.
Hey, you know in your heart of hearts, if you're really honest with yourself, you didn't beat me last night. You escaped me.
Yes, I did. This is the real
thing. Hey, and you never beat me.
He says, hey, to Roman Reigns and you. Like literally touching, butting heads.
Because in his heart, deep down, at the bottom of his soul, he knows I'm the one. I'm the man. Hey, you look at me when I'm talking to you, or we can straighten this out right now.
Talking to him like a child.
He's the man that knows I got your number.
Hold up, you got his number?
Wait, hold on,
you shook the whole world that last night, right?
That's enough. This is what we're gonna do.
Wait. Hey, you're real mouthy for a man who got beat down by Braun Strowman last night. Look at me.
I'm the captain now. Talking to them like children. It's so cute. That was good. That was a great promo, though. I love how they're building everything up for SummerSlam. It's going to be great. Alright, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like. If you like the video, make sure to leave a comment down below. I'd love to hear your guys' thoughts. And we'll be seeing each other in the next video. Bye.